Pathfinder. This technology was built by the scavengers.
Outlaws on their way!
Pathfinder, that canister is volatile. Shooting it will trigger a reaction.
I am invincible.
Heat levels increasing. Pathfinder, a tracking signal was attached to that canister.
Why?
Unknown. The signal is defunct. There may be more at other scavenger sites. Life support is back online.
Why the pistol, PB? Why not something with more heft?
I like to be light on my feet.
But you got biotics. You can make me light on my feet.
You're dangerous enough as it is, old man.
I don't think we'll last much longer in this.
I detect above normal temperatures. The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
From anyone.
My mother made it exclusively with other Asari.
Is that right?
Except when she conceived me. My father was an Elcor.
You've got to be kidding.
Offended indignation. Why? Doesn't it fit?
You're as far from an Elcor as I can imagine.
Then it makes perfect sense, right?
I suppose so. You little rebel.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Someone who wore so much dead stuff.
Yeah, you have. Just not dead on the outside.
Pathfinder, this is the area the salvager pointed us to. Life support is stable.
Isabel's mentioned in this.
Updating your interface with the nav point.
We almost have her.
I detect above normal temperatures. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
My mother had me extremely late in life. She'd slowed down to the point where my Elcor father was the quick-witted one.
Your household must have been a hoot.
That's why I'm here.
Nobody else on the team seems to know much about you.
How I like it.
So why are you telling me all this stuff?
You're almost dead anyway.
There'll be scavengers ahead. The sun didn't get them first.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Hey, Drac.
Yeah?
Don't go dying anytime soon, okay?
You got it.
Well, you're from the Nexus. Should have known. I don't sell to your kind. Matter of principle.
Are you Isabel? I ran into your brother.
Kent? What's he doing here?
He wants you to go back with him, to Gadara.
Well, you can tell him I'm not going anywhere. On the Nexus, I was a merchant's assistant. On Gadara, I ran errands. Now, I make weapons for the most powerful gang leaders on Elladin. I get perks, protection, and no one would dare touch me. Finally get the respect I deserve. And the best part is, I don't have to talk to Ask using Nexus dogs. Except now, I guess.
Kent's waiting. Don't pass up your only shot to get off this planet.
Whether I like it or not, this is home now. I have no reason to leave.
Kent flew here all the way from the Nexus. He'd give his life for you. You don't think that's reason enough?
You're a pain in the ass, you know that? Fine. Can't stand the heat here anyway. I'll send a comm to my brother. Now get out of here.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Here seems like you should speed it up.
I detect above normal temperatures. You'll need to scan for the missing glyphs, Pathfinder. I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
That did the job. Good going.
extra levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
What's it like living an entire millennium, Drac?
You want my advice? Take notes as you go. Otherwise, you sort of lose track of it all.
Resources in this area are limited. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support restored.
Explorer? Farmer? Furrow dirt with raw scorn?
Always stuff to shoot. Anyone who says different is fooling themselves. Elves.
scavenger set up camp out here. How do they survive?
We've got targets!
Yeah, still hot.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Did it!
Thank you. Pathfinder, I detect a dip in temperature ahead. The scavengers have set a dune camp.
Color. Though, I guess my eyes are the strangers here. The sky is what it is.
No, it's pretty weird.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
You're approaching the refuge of Dirk Barrett. We are not hostile. Repeat, not hostile. Please do not shoot.
Don't trust everything you hear out here, kid.